Comfortable enough for you? Okay there, boy. Come on now, boy.
Okay then, partner. Hold still.
Get me out of the way.
Oh my God!
Don't think I won't use this.
You're gonna be dead!
Hey, my boy. Yeah. Easy, boy.
You check? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back! You owe us money! Yeah. You make me go much further, I'll get more than a debt off you!
German shouldn't have left me there.
Yeah!
Aren't you gonna untie me? You got the map. Do the decent thing.
You take care now. Easy. Yeah! Hold up.
doing, boy? That's my boy. You okay, boy? Thank you. Yep. Stupid mutt.
Get a move on, will you?
Lily Millie. She's a ranch maid here. You know where she is?
I don't know.
You know where Lily Millie is?
Nah.
The ranch maid, Miss Millet, you know where I can find her?
Lily? Just over there by the store with Cooper.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Leave me alone, won't you? You've got the debt.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt.
God damn!
No, no, no!
Legs all numb. Please hurry. going to help. Yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Sure.
You saved me. Oh,
okay.
That was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
We'll need to go on a horse. My leg can't handle the walk.
Yep. Yeah.
I normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. Now, just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
Need more boards up here.
Howdy, you can rest now, boy.
I knew you'd be back. Got everything you need. Have a look. Some of the fellas who play poker down at Flatneck Station said they had some clergyman in. Drunk out of his mind. It's always here if you want to take another look. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up.
I'd never see that feller again.
Morning.
Welcome back.
Hello.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
You know, same old, same old.
What can you
do? Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Would you like someone to take over for you?
Sure. Sounds good.
Sit back and relax, hon. Let me know if I'm scrubbing too hard, okay? Let me know if you'd like a bit of an extra scrub anywhere. You let me know if you need anything, all right? I'll be out of your hair in no time. You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know. See you then.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give them one of these ribs, just watch them grow. Good to see you back.
Step right up. to see you again, feller. Feel free to browse.
You've caused just about enough.
Let me just stock up on my supplies.
Right by the sheriff's office and the gunsmith. Yep, sure picked me a good spot for this business. You know, Valentine's seen its fair share of famous gunslingers. My cousin Jim got into some scrapes here back in the day.
Okay, let's see what I want. Thanks for your assistance.
Won't be the first time, would it?
Leviticus Cornwall's train robber still at large.
Yeah.
Greetings. What can I do for you?
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
All
right. This will be here when you need it.
Never mind. Worth a shot.
Well, I'm sure you'll be back.
We ain't wanting no more.
Leviticus Cornwall's train robber still at large. Leviticus Cornwall's train robber still at large.
Let's get. Get out of here.
Shit never ends.
Thank you.
Hey, boy. Forget what you saw right now.
Don't do this to me.
You goddamn hearing me?
All right. I got no skill at remembering anyway.
Now give me all your money while you're at it.
It's all I got. Take it or leave it. Shit. Just ain't right.
Catch your breath, boy.
Hey, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hi there. Thank you.
Arthur.